And he's still alive with a half of his body.